have a wonderful community. We have a proud history in Flint of social justice, economic justice, and having to deal with something as basic as water that people need to survive is just outrageous. So we're going to do our part to try to see that citizens who need can at least come and get some water for the emergency, for their emergency needs. In the meanwhile, we will continue to fight and resist the dictatorship that we're living under here in the city of Flint, and hopefully have a water affordability plan where nobody can go without water.
Thank you so much. We thank everybody.